So, trying this out. Alright, so I've got a large, like, tree creature in front of me, and it's giving me two customized controllers. So, maybe stick your arms out, and, like, stick the paddle right. So it's pretty straightforward. It's asking me to press X. Oculus logo appearance. This is Asgard's Wrath. I'm trying now. Another one of the Oculus Studios titles. Sansa. Yeah, these controls, like the remapping controls that you have sometimes with the live ones. Seems really cool. Wrath, gold. Yeah, it's difficult. Excited about the menu system and all that. It's like really solid. So we'll see what happens next time. It's really cool. Alright. So grab a heart. Offer this.
The bravest I choose for Valhalla.
Is it like a hostage? Damn it.
Such a gift.
Holy cow, she looks amazing.
I am pleased.
What is she doing? Oh, she's putting a creature there. Straight out of Game of Thrones. My shield is slowly dying. Wow, you got torment in half. Feckin. Whoa! Oh shit! Awesome. Okay, this is definitely my best experience today so far. That's after 5 minutes of credits. Okay, so I have a shield, but it's like slowly dying. And it's cool to be our support. Probably not a good idea. start over. Please!
Definitely look for that. Holy cow. It says your mortal body was destroyed. Made a resurrect. Oh my god. 20 minutes left. All I gotta say is the angel lady is amazing in town. Like, it's like Sarah Angel is traveling in front of you. Not so much in this scene, but she was closer to you making the offer. So cool. Like, very, very cool. Yeah. When this scene acts, like, I feel like Killer Instinct. Yeah. What do we got? Well, it's better than cabbage.
Gold.
This could be useful.
Oh, it's a duster, feather duster. I could use one of those. It's dusty in my VR. Alright. Animal type fragment. Let's go try some similar. I definitely want to try more of that. Holy cow. That's amazing. That's amazing. Asgard's wrath. Straight out the bath. That's like an immediate buy, I would say. Alright. So, cool. Alright, so combat training, shield main quest, and in the beginning is a boss battle. So I'm thinking, let's go for the boss battle. I went straight for like the no comfort option VR bit, and straight up I would say it's amazing. Like, it really has a punch. It's very, very solid. Very happy with it. Hello, Periscope. Hope you guys are liking this. So straight off the bat, if you were wondering, Rift S, good or bad, what does Zim say? I say buy it. I actually just bought another European Rift because I was a little bit like, well, if people don't have the IPD or whatever, like, sorry if you're in the bad IPD range, do check that out before you buy the Oculus Rift S whenever it gets announced and launched. Wow. It is solid. I am, like, happy out. Which means this is my new daily driver, which is great. That's what I was hoping it would be. And no freaking cameras, which is so cool. I hope they still implement the software implementation.
Glad to see you're enjoying the Rift S. See you tomorrow. Okay, cool, Eminus.
Thanks, buddy. How old was the age when Ymir lived? Sea nor cool waves nor sand there were. Earth had not been, nor heaven above, but a yawning gap in grass. Sounds very pretentious. I'm a huge Skyrim fan, and straight off the bat, this just feels like VRification that a game like Skyrim needed. So I am super excited for this now. Reach out and grab a stone. And I can have both stones. Okay, so it says press A to confirm. This is about, what am I confirming? What I'm signing up to is this red pill, blue pill. What kind of pill is this? Alright, so I think that is like a soul shard, and now I'm in the lobby. Look at this. Look at how well appointed I am. This place. Giant, this reminds me of something. This reminds me of the VR game, the RPG Legendary one. It had two episodic elements to it. You can't remember, use right stick to rotate left twice. Use the right stick to rotate twice. Well, this is like teaching the basics of the game. Doesn't it know? I just defeated like 20 bad dudes. Right stick to rotate twice. Oh, visit me over here. I hope I can change that setting. Can I actually change that now? I hope it's not a whistle snap turn, because I want smooth turning, for sure. Must have happened to, like, slightly fuzzy carpet under my feet, which you can't see. Very nicely provided by Oculus. It's really cozy. Maybe I need to consider this, but the carpet in my room is, like, dead. Oh, it's the universe. All around me. This giant, like, metal dome just opened up, and it's just the universe around me. It's not just black, it's like really colorful. Like a mixture of spices. Move forward with the left stick. Oh, I see Rainbow Road ahead. I recognize you. That's it. Alright. It's not a run option. Nope, that's not good for Twitch. Naked ladies everywhere. Oh, more naked ladies. Alright. Oculus Rift S brings you to heaven. We gotta get one of these cubes. I wonder how much these retail for. These cubes are fun. Certainly means I've got a wheel in my room and I always hit that. Because I'm a sim racer as well. I'm in the ocean. Okay, we are macro view here. Again, it says Saga 1, Sea of Serpents. God, this, they are gonna eat this up. This is savage. Nice water physics, burning bones. Giant dude in the ocean is the size of bones, larger than bones. He's got a sword out, and he's got horns on his head, and now he's sucked under by some omnipotent force that we now need to see, which is like some kind of a crocodile thing. Holy cow, it's ugly. I'm telling you, this could be a substitution right here. This is not good. they're gonna do it. Oh, no way.
You must finish this fight, fledgling god. Take my sword!
I grabbed the sword now. That was a cheap thing on the boat, but I've got this like really ornate gold blade.
Look out for the ship's destroyed!
Defended by destroying the ship.
What?
What the fuck? Like that. He's throwing boats at me, so there's a cracking in the water. He's throwing boats at me, and I'm quite large. And they're going to kill him. So this is very much like arcade rail shooter elements of this. But so far, this felt really good. This part here feels a little bit staged. But the graphics are awesome. They're probably saying like block from the acid spray because he's just shooting with acid. Kill or
kill those worthy bastards on your left!
Hey! Oh my god, that's disgusting! There's like fiends coming at me now from all over. This is like shooty fruity or no, it's not shooty fruity. I'm cutting up sea leeches that are jumping at me in the ocean. It's like he's wild, is what it is. Okay, now I've got boats coming out of it, and now they're doing both. They're going to move the bees and the sea leeches, I think, at the same time. That's what I'm expecting. Okay, you're okay. I think I may have killed him. Okay. He's back! Oh, he looked at me, I told him.
This is it.
5 minutes, go! Looks like a beat. Oh, it's coming out.